that we expect more of these vlogs coming up in the future, but for now, this is our main event of this trip. And this week, we got a good one tonight, or today at least, at 12 o'clock p.m. here. We are here at Coral Gables, University of Miami, for college baseball. This is Matt Cross. And guess who we're playing? Miami Hurricanes. They're taking on the Florida Gators, who are number 14 in the country. Miami Hurricanes, number 22 in the country. So this is for a really good one. It's an in-state rivalry game. It's not the one of the biggest rivalries in Florida, but it's a damn good one. And we expect a lot of this game right here at Coral Gables, as Florida coming in with pretty good favorites. Miami Hurricanes, they beat them. It's a split series so far. Hurricanes 1-1 and the Gators 1-1. So this one would dictate who wins the series. I hope we win this game. This match is so personal. Florida Gators all the way from Gainesville, which is University of Florida. Came all the way down here, Coral Gables, for University of Miami. Hurricanes versus Gators starts here with a strike. A good start so far. That's a pitch.
Oh, damn it!
What?
Left field.
He said it!
Nobody out. Florida Gators take the lead. Hits already. Safe. And just like that, 2-0 Gators.
My God.
Hurricanes just cannot get an out right here. It's bunting. Finally got the first out.
Shoot him, man.
Is it deep enough for the guy at third? They try for it. Oh! 2 outs, but not four. 3-0 Gators. Pitch. Florida Gators with early damage. Let's see how the Hurricanes respond. Whoa! Big hit to right. Still going back. Oh! What a catch.
That is the inning.
Here comes the payoff. Got him!
Let's go!
Try to run it back to place. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. Drop it. Drop it. Oh, boy. This is game, set, and match. No, there's zero chance of coming back now.
Oh, he didn't look.
And ball four, and that's 10-1.
All in, the coaches came in.
And there we go.
Double play, but the run scores anyway. It's 11-1.
What got going on over there?
I think it's, she's talking to the guy that's been screaming all day long, even when the team's losing terribly. The glass of the light broke! It shattered! Ball pitch. Runner going second. In the corners. Woo! Oh my goodness. Well pitched. And that'll score a run. It's now 11-2 Gators. Too low. And now it's ball four.
Thank you.
11-3.
11-3 is their final score. It's not showing on the scoreboard. But
nine hits.
Yeah, that is their final score. It's a very disappointing game for us.
Seven hits and no errors.
Congratulations to the Gators for absolutely bowling us on national television.
Look at those kids running around. You love to see that. You love to see that, having fun. You, if some of us lost the game, but some of them won the game. What a time to be alive.
An ugly and utter defeat here in Coral Gables on national television, which is on ACC Network if you haven't watched it already. Miami Hurricanes just had nothing in this game. Absolute zero against the Florida Gators. A disappointing finish of mid-season 2 of this, and you can feel the hearts for us as we just had nothing.